system engineer for Crawler Transporter. Been on the Crawler Transporter now for about 20 years. Crawler is a vehicle that's used to move the shuttle and the mobile launch platform from the vehicle assembly building to the pad. It does equate pretty much just like being on a ship. It takes about 18 to 20 technicians and 7 engineers to move it along the crawlerway. The crawler itself is about 6 million pounds. It's comprised of 4 trucks and 8 tracks. Each of those tracks have 57 cleats, each weighing a ton. The crawler carries 9 million pounds of mobile launch platform plus another 3 million pounds of shuttle assembly. So you're looking at about 18 million pounds rolling down the crawlerway at one time. It is never routine. There's always something a little bit different. We're always changing the crawler just a little bit. We're always making it a little bit better. So it's enjoyable to work on. It's not how fast the crawler can move, it's how slow the crawler can move. The crawler itself is able to actually position within an eighth of an inch tolerance. The crawler transporter typically has to dock the mobile launcher and shuttle stack within plus or minus an inch of its landing spot. STM is GVCT, net 104. You try to envision it just like a job, but at the same time, there's a great sense of satisfaction that you've actually put a piece of hardware into space.
Okay, we're approaching the gantry observation deck, and the observation deck is there in the center.